Robinson comes in.
There's 4 seconds on the shot clock. Leah Hall's going to have to throw it up. And Millersville just gets it off at the buzzer. Bam! Elbow jumper from Robinson. Hit it, hands it off to Hall. Hall's going to fire from three. That one's good alone. Shippensburg content to pass it around, and they give it right to Angel Van Brakel. Jumps in the passing lane. She's going to try and go coast-to-coast. Spins. Nice move. There's attempted. That one no good as a rebound pulled down by Leah Hall. And that was Kristen McGue, who could not convert it. Robinson down the other end lays that one. Ball fed inside to Van Brakel. She works. Kicks it out to Hinnant. Hinnant kicks it out to a wide-open Robinson. She's going to shoot from three, and it's good. Gives it to Hall. Hall swings it across to Mellinger. She's going to fire from three. That one's good. 1-2. Here comes Dimoff the other way. Hands it off to Hall. Hall to Van Brakel. Van Brakel to Dimoff. She finally gets a three to go.